Hastings College took on its rival Doane College Saturday night in an intense matchup. Hastings lost to Doane last year in the GPAC Championship, and the Broncos looked to avenge that loss. The game began with both teams working hard, with the score close. Hastings took the first set 25-23. The next set was played much the same, but Hastings was outplayed by the Tigers, with Doane coming out on top in the second set 27-25. The third set was a back-and-forth matchup, with the Broncos pulling out a victory 28-26. It looked like the Broncos would easily take the fourth set, but a late surge pulled the game close. The Broncos were able to hold on for the victory 25-22 and took the game 3-1. The Broncos moved to 10-5 on the season and 2-0 in conference play. For 8C Media, this has been Mackenzie Weedle and Alan Hamill.